Amy, our diagnosis, I'm afraid you've got wheeze in your lungs.